When the lights go out, I dream about my puppyhood. And this pint-sized mug who took me in one day. Oh, sure, I broke a rule or two, the same as any puppy would. But in his crazy dreams, I still can hear him say, "You didn't mean to do it, Car Face. I guess you kind of blew it, Car Face. But I'm gonna see you through it all, 'cause you're my pal." I gotta admit, yeah, we was tight. That squirt was all right. We used to trash the joint from 6 a.m. to midnight. Play tag and all them indoor sports, like tug of war with boxer shorts. Had what you'd call a regular ball, and Christmas was funnest of all. Boxes of steaks, plump pudding and cakes. Hey, who knew teddy bears' insides looked just like snowflakes? But then too many hours had passed. I had to make a pit stop fast. I couldn't see, unfortunately, no powder room under the tree. When you're double-crossed, it's like you lost your puppyhood. If he'd caught the plea, we would have been okay. I swear I must have held it twice as long as any puppy could. And when that dame yelled, "Scram!" I hoped the kid would say, "You didn't mean to do it, Car Face. I guess you kind of blew it, Car Face. But I'm gonna see you through it all, 'cause you're my pal."
He didn't say it, did he? Oh, man.
Now the kid blamed it all on me. So I stopped being a good little pup and turned into a hood. Yada, yada, yada.
He was a sweetie pie who turned into a Puppyhood.
Anyways, nowadays, talk about pals. I got me a pack. The meanest mutts who ever threw a game of blackjack. We hit the dumpsters, then the dumps. Kick chihuahuas, puny rumps. At night I snooze, wherever I choose. Ain't no way on earth I can lose.
But when the lights go out, I dream about my puppyhood. And in these crazy dreams, I never hear him say, "You didn't mean to do it, Car Face. I guess you kind of blew it, Car Face. But I'm gonna see you through it all, 'cause you're my pal."